The people of America yesterday told all of the systems and all of the everything that they tried on him that they want this kind of leadership. They want this as policies. They want to make America great again, and they believe that this is how it will be done. In a debate, Biden lost the presidency.
Alexander says this country is no longer safe and citizens need more.
I'm sure that they're paying attention to what's going on in the world, all over the world, and realizing that you can't continue to make the same bad choices and expect something to change. If we live in a country that every day we wake up tottering on social unrest and economic collapse, that's how it feels. Trinidad doesn't feel like a safe place to live. Doesn't feel like a safe place to invest.
According to Alexander, this country has a long way to go and a lot of work has to be done to fix its broken systems.
Trinidad is a massively corrupt place. Our politics is corrupt politics. We don't have ideology and philosophy and issues. We don't have political leaders coming to debate. We section ourselves into racist tribes and say we're going to vote race. We have an Indian party, African party, and those who don't belong nowhere don't vote. So that's not a real healthy democracy. On top of that, we have a justice system that we have a defamation statute that has no controls, and judges are free to award $1 trillion, $100 trillion. There's no cap.
Nicole M. Romany, TV6 News.